Hey everybody, Sabajade here. Today we're doing Cage Beast out on Keep on the Borderlands. We're just gonna get started. Usually we just head out the other way. Don't come down this way and check out the rats. Oh, we're gonna do it. I don't know what's down this way. Collectibles. The chest.
As you approach the chest,
it's
something drips down.
Gray muck. Nothing in it. I wonder if there could be something in it. Hang on. I have the wiki open. We're gonna check it out. Cage Beast. It doesn't say. It just says there's a chest. Oh, and it said gray murk, not gray muck. I didn't see it that closely, I guess. Anything else? There is stuff. Dead end. And I'm hitting my head. How about this way? Nice. There's a hidden spot. Alright, let's check it out. Okay, a Fear Reaper. Traps. Why can I not hit this guy? There we go. Let me check for danger here. Chest on the other, trap box on the other side. Maybe I have a Carnage Reaper down there. I have the right weapon for it, so let's just get it. Look at my little dog trying to go after it. former hero. I guess that was his chest, huh? We don't want that one. Else down here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Up we go. Up we go. I see a problem. Here we go. Now there's this, which takes us there, and then this way. This looks like there should be a something over there. Oh yeah, that took us right back there. Not that way. And this was to the chest. I'm just not figuring this out here. So I want to go this way. There we go. Pull this lever, and we're out.
The cult of evil chaos has set up camp in this cave, with the goal of capturing and taming the beast that lives within.
He's dead again. Didn't he die yesterday or the day before? We can't raise him until we get through that door.
Beastmaster defeated, you must now confront the creature he tried to tame.
Nothing else in here. I don't know why I did a shield, because there's no way the bear is going to shield me, right? You could come up with against a Reaper, though. I mean, magic missile me. Come on, I'm standing right here.
You spot skittering vermin inside the cavern chamber ahead. You can also see the nest of something much larger.
Alright. Get the vermin plan to make the beast and the into a weapon they can owlbear. Use against the residents of the valley. Let's see what's in the chest. I got the red robes of clarity. Wisdom 1, heal 3. Good if you're level 1 healer, I guess. That is it with their stroll through. Keep on the borderland. Reaper 4. Next up, we're gonna head to the harbor and do the harbor quests. And then I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know. I thought this was gonna be a little more difficult, but I don't know. I'm gonna think about it. So I hope to see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching.